Stop! Not another step or I shoot.
Wait. I have come on behalf of the Marquis de Lafayette.
He's taken an automat for his aide-de-camp. You're no more human than the machines that laid waste to this city.
I was not given the same orders as the others, monsieur.
Just what mission has the Marquis entrusted you with?
I must meet with Abbé Grégoire.
Alas, you've come too late. The abbot has got it into his head to go to the Palais de Justice. He is certain that Monseigneur de Lafare, the Bishop of Nancy, is being held prisoner by the monstrosity that is wreaking havoc on the Ile de la Cité. But how can he possibly hope to free him? The abbot is a holy man. He would lay down his life to right an injustice. But there isn't one among us who stands the slightest chance against that thing. Not the slightest chance.
The Palais de Justice.